I'm Robert from Newfie Country Boy Doors, and welcome to Thanksgiving Grouse Hunt. Pretty warm out now. I figured the grouse would be out drying their feathers off. Still lots to go yet, but before it gets too warm in this coat, I'm taking it off, putting it on the pack. I never got in as early as I wanted to this morning because I had to run to the cabin. I did see a nice 4-point bull in there though. Could have shot him 10 times over, but unfortunately I don't have a license. Made a few calls and he wasn't overly interested. But all right, let's go. Anyone ready to go for a ride in the Magic School Bus? Jackpot. How'd I go back downhill then? Whew, that was a long trek around. Bushwhacking for the last half of it. Stomp. Back out to the trail now. I'm going to hopefully snag something on the way out through. I'm going to go find a bit of water to boil the kettle next to. This place is hit or miss. Either you get lots of grouse or you get none. Either which way, it's a day in the woods. And a ball up, so that's all that matters. Good workout too. I'll realize tomorrow morning I'm not 20 anymore.
Well, a lot of ground traveled, and now I got
a tree freeze. But I'm gonna put the camera up until it gets down there, because it's straight down, and let's just say a lot of hazards. So I'm gonna get down to the bottom, show you this, light a fire, and cook up some pizza. See you down there. They have arrived. As you can see, it's quite steep. But it's an absolutely beautiful area. And we've had a little bit of rain. So I'm hoping for a little bit of water. I'm not sure how my audio is going to turn out with that noise there, but I lost my fire here, so I'm going to set you up, cut some wood, and get a fire going. Thank you. this is my secret spot. This is where I come to just think. Sometimes I light the fire, usually it's down there further. Sometimes it just comes down and enjoys the waterfall. Boys, look at that. Not even burnt or nothing. If you can smell this now, this is going to be just as good as the pizzeria down in Barton. I'm going to tell you that now. When the moon hits your eye like the big pizza. Chuck Porter says, magnificent fish. Magnificent. I'm gonna tell you right now, I want to make another one of them, but turkey supper is in T minus 3 hours. Better not swallow that. I look forward to that. I'm gonna throw a cup of tea on now and sit down, relax, light a fire until it's time to go home with some turkey supper. Oh, I can't wait. I know it's going to be hard to beat that. I'm going to tell you, that was delicious. Still ain't got the smoke eyes yet. Oh yeah. Well, that was a dandy hike, a really good feed, but no grouse, and I'm okay with that because as far as I'm concerned, it was a success just to be in the outdoors, just to be doing something that I love. This was a fantastic weekend. Yesterday's Saturday's and Sunday's trip was mind blowing. That video will be out before this one, So if you haven't seen it already, go check it out. I'm going to cap it off right here now because it's a long hike up over that hill. I will cut you in though if I do manage to get a grouse between here and there. Because I'm rather close to my house now, I pretty much hiked all the way in, turned around, hiked all the way back out, and had dinner slash supper. Ruining my turkey supper this evening. So I'm gonna say see you later to you guys now, and until my next adventure, you guys keep straying on her. Thanks for watching.